coming off a year in which he was 11-12 with a 334 earned run average. Good strikeout numbers, better than one per inning.
Swing and a miss, strike three. Weaver and Wilson, veteran pitchers. Swing and a miss to end the inning. 32 years old, 6'4", 240. Paul, strike three. To third. Brant to Rizzo, Simmons is out.
Big lefty John Lester, off to a great start. Four starts, 2-1 with a 198 earned run average.
Swing and a miss to end the inning. Did not put a ball in play. Ball strike three. There he goes. Stubbs swings and misses. Ball strike three. Cold spring day. Swing and a miss he got. Ball strike three. There's the ground ball. Rizzo. Russell. Inning over. The pitch. Swing and a miss. 1-2 offering. Called strike three. Go. 3-2. Ground ball. First base. Rizzo. Inning over. Lester escapes. Time for the seventh inning stretch.
Eric Young hit the first homer in Denver.
John Lester cranks one. And Cargo will play that one off the wall. Lester has a double. Turner chases one. Here's a 1-2. Called strike three. Foul tip, strike three. So Lester fans aside. Four strikeouts through two.
Here's a swing and a miss.
Swing and a miss. This is how great he has been. He struck him out. No. He struck him out. Cubs win. 2-1. John Lester with his 13th career complete game and his second as a Cub. Swing and a miss. There he goes again. Ball strike three, throw to second. And he just pulls up and is tagged out. Two. And he swung at a pitch that bounced in front of home plate. Here it comes. Swing and a miss. And the inning is over. Ashie strikes out. Swing and a miss. Swing and a miss.
You're hesitant to pull a pitcher who's in complete control of the ballgame.
Yeah, and he did just what we prescribed. And Prado went. Swung on and missed. Lester goes 1-2-3. Here's a pitch. Swing and a miss. Swings and misses. Two bounces to Russell. That's that. Lester's been really good.
2-2. He gets the bunt down. Runner coming home. Cubs win! With two strikes on him, Lester gets a bunt down to score the winning run here in the 12th.
Starting pitcher for the Cubs, Big John, 11-4 with a 295.
Two. Call strike three. 2-2 pitch, swing. Swing and a miss.
Extra aggressive.
Called strike three. Back to Lester. And that'll end the inning. Popped him up on the infield. Zobrist has it. The inning
certainly
is
in the mix
over.
We'll start talking about the Cy Young Award.
Lester steals away, possibly a hit. 1-2. Swing and a miss. Swing and a miss. Strike three. Called strike three. Cubs win.
This division series and John Lester ready to go to work. And don't commit. Here's a 3-2. And Tomlinson sends it in. Cueto will have his third plate appearance and a chopper out to second base. Third season in a row.
had some of his best career numbers. This season for the Dodgers. Two out. It's 0-2 now. It's 2-2. Two out. The reason why he found himself back in AAA. That is Rizzo. How about some more defense for the Cubs? John Lester has the stuff and it has the success. A strikeout. A big out for Lester. In for strike three. And Lester fired up after the strikeout. Strikeout number four for Lester. Struck him out and the inning is over.
Lester has pitched seven strong innings.
Lester has been sensational this postseason. Struck him out. That is right down the middle. Brandon Lincoln. Napoli strikes out. Good pitch. Strike three called.
It's all on him now. The Chicago Cubs and these fans.
Got it. Two out. Stephen May. Strikes out. Ground ball to short. Russell. What a job by Lester. That was on the corner. Struck him out. There he goes. Throw by Ross. It's in time. And it's over.
Work at home in game five. A strikeout ends the inning. A strikeout ends the inning. Lester pumped up. Two out. John Lester tonight goes 3 1/3.